My name is Tanya Abraham. I've been doing hair and been in the hair and makeup industry for 20 years.
I'm Anson Abraham, and what I do, or the role I have in our business, is I'm the business development director. Unfortunately, through COVID, we lost two different revenue streams for our family. The salon business, or beauty on location business that my wife has, we actually lost all our weddings for a period of 3 to 4 months. And then also we ran an Airbnb at a different property that we had to shut down.
There's doubt and fear that comes into play when people most think about COVID, knowing that, you know, your whole scheduling for the summer is probably not gonna happen. Your month of June is always your busy wedding season. That kind of fell apart. So I normally focus on weddings on the weekends and take care of my kids during Monday through Friday, but God provides. He provides in the most creative, most interesting ways. Since COVID, we've been doing outdoor haircuts for moms and kids and gentlemen, and I just love it. They love being outdoors. And the wedding season, we've been doing some micro weddings. It's just a little bit smaller and a little bit more intimate, but it all kind of works together. God makes it all work together. Having that more of a flexible schedule, I got to put together a photo shoot for my husband's business.
So our business is a reseller and a provider of personal protective equipment. So personal protective equipment is anything in the safety realm, not only gloves and masks, but sanitizers, face shields, goggles, gowns that you see at the hospital. But the very fact that we're involved with personal protective equipment, I think, is a blessing from the Lord, because we weren't in that business literally 3 months ago, and God connected us to a manufacturer that actually provides these things prior to everything happening. And specifically, I think through the registry and through other folks at the church, different people have started to buy our product or help us with relationships or connect us to other people. We've been able to provide our products actually to police officers in Florida. The other side of our business, that the actual manufacturer has been able to provide the product to the Air Force, the Navy, the government. And then for every mask that we sell, we will provide a disposable one for a marginalized non-profit organization. And also, we've been fortunate to serve at the church through our food pantry.
And on Saturday, since I wasn't doing weddings, Dad watched the kids, and I got to go do food pantry, and I got to go and deliver HK kid bags, and I got to put together the Awana bags that were out earlier this year.
Certainly appreciate prayer personally for our family, but also for the business, that God would move it forward. And his will would be done through our family and as well as the business, that he'd open the right doors and close the right doors. We've already seen him close a number of doors, and that's okay. We understand that he actually blessed us through that.
God always provides in every single step. He may push something out, but he's created the whole world. He knows how to be creative, and he knows how to make us creative, and we just have to think in different ways to provide for our families, and he knows what he's doing.